everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Girl Tinager, and I have been playing. What? Gnarled. And I have been playing some Mass Effect 3.
What?
I just recorded 3.5 hours of footage. Yeah. I just recorded 3.5 hours of footage. That 3.5 hours did not record properly. We're re-recording.
Quick.
I'm slightly peeved.
I'll be here any minute.
Why? What?
What the hell are you talking about?
This is for Arya, by the way.
Blood Pack's leader. Arya brings him the Great Commander Shepard. Kreet pledges the gang to her. We're just luring him into the open so we can take him out.
Why?
Not the best start to our friendship, Gnarl.
Not really, no.
He's coming. Put your hands behind your back and try to look like I beat you up or something.
Okay, I guess we'll trust you this once.
This better be on the up and up.
Or I will end you.
Arya to look even more powerful than Kreet thought. Her instructions on boarding Citadel undetected were one thing. Now this.
Shut up.
Commander Shepard. Want you to know, your head will be hood ornament on my personal shuttle.
This guy has no idea who he's dealing with.
Keep your distance, Kreet. So, do you agree to Arya's terms?
Most definitely. Arya can use Blood Pack as she sees fit.
Yeah, not for long.
Wasn't talking to you, Kreet. Quill?
What? You have my word. Now open fire!
Kay.
Not him. Quill's next in line to take over. Arya's deal is with him.
Aha! I see what we're doing here now.
Yes. I'm Arya's mole, Shepard. You've scratched my back. Now I'll scratch yours.
How about you don't?
Word of advice, don't double-cross Arya.
Or me.
I may be ambitious, but I'm not crazy.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'd say.
Thanks for the gun.
Anytime, Shepard. Grill and I will let Arya know the light is green.
Okay. Sure. Why not? Let's just go, please. I'm not even joking, guys. I lost 3.5 hours of footage. 3.5 hours! Who are you? This I didn't do. Hi. I lost 3.5 hours of footage.
Hey, I remember you. Shepard, right?
Yep.
Heard you're fighting the Reapers.
That's me.
Matriarch Athena. You were working on Ilium. How'd you end up here? With the Reapers making noise, I figured it was time to get somewhere safer. So I moved here.
At least somebody listened.
I don't think so. I've seen some video footage of you looking at Liara.
I have?
Yeah. Matriarch Benazio was her mother, and, well, she doesn't know it, but I was her father.
So that means that, that Liara has some Krogan in her.
You mean you were her other mother, right? No, I didn't pop her out. Hell, she's never even met me. Sorry. If you were human, you'd both be called the mother, regardless of which one gave birth.
Yep.
Well, I'm not human, am I? Anthropocentric bag of dicks.
I love how bag of dicks would be something that they would use despite the fact they don't have dicks, but...
Liara would love to meet you.
Why? She doesn't even know me from a hole in the ground. Benazia ran off before the kid was born.
Uh-huh, but she wants to know she has family.
This isn't charity work. She's one of the biggest intel brokers in the galaxy. And she's got some shady connections.
Pretty good for somebody who's only 100.
Like a human commander that used to work for Cerberus.
Shut up, Athena!
Sound.
I only worked with Cerberus to fight the Reapers.
So shut the fuck up.
Now, I know. If you were, you wouldn't get within a light year of Liara.
Thanks?
Is that a threat?
I'm no commando, but I've had 1,000 years to learn to fight dirty. Nobody messes with my girl. Anyway, you combine her work with Benazia and... well, the matriarchs might have...
That's not gonna happen.
No argument here. I only told
Nobody you orders a hit on my Liara.
To keep the matriarchs happy that she's under control.
Just as long as we're clear.
Nobody we're touches clear. Her.
You should come clean with her. It'd be better for everyone.
Yep, and that way I wouldn't have to kill you.
Yeah. We'll see how that goes.
So this is where I go talk to Liara, right? And tell her to talk to the person. Hey, Liara!
That bartender over there?
That's your dad.
A matriarch hired by the Asari government to track my movements?
She's your father.
I know.
Yep, I know.
What? What?
I'm a very good information broker.
Yeah!
And you haven't talked to her about spying on you?
If I did that, they might send someone who wasn't as sympathetic to me. Besides, this is hardly the time for family reunions.
This is exactly the time!
Liara.
Oh, fine.
Liara! That's all I have to say. Go talk to your dad, goddammit. Yay!
Come on. You can't blame the matriarchs for
Right, I have to hear this. I have to hear this.
I am not my mother.
You did threaten to flay someone alive with your mind.
Yep.
I had to make them take me seriously. I wasn't going to actually do it.
Or was she?
You bugged my office on Ilium.
Yep.
That'd be the logical conclusion. Yeah.
You bugged my office on Ilium. Yes, yes, she did. Free range organic Varen. What?
Commander Shepard.
Okay, let's go.
I could report something, but
I've been to Purgatory, I think, right? I've been to Purgatory, right? Yes, I've been to Purgatory.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the destination.
I don't think I've been here.
One moment, please.
Well, I can't remember because honestly, I just lost 3.5 hours of Mass Effect footage. So I'm actually, my brain is way far past here. Oh boy. This is my happy face. Okay. I can do this. I can record another 3 hours. I can record another 6 videos. I can do this. I got this. I got this. I'm just gonna have to see everything that I've already seen again.
Now arriving.
And maybe a couple things I haven't.
24. Emergency civilian housing.
You can't turn people away.
Support you.
Yes, we can. Oh. Tell your
friends. Sure, you can squeeze in a few more people, officer.
Sure, you can.
And who the heck are you?
Oh, I am goddamn Shepard.
If that's what you think.
Theoretical.
Good.
So my family can die.
Commander Shepard says your family's here.
Excuse me.
Commander Shepard says so. Therefore, it is awesome.
We faced adversity.
Do 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 do. Nothing really in here for me, from what I remember. Hey, you I need to talk to.
Wow. Arya wasn't kidding. The great Commander Shepard on a leash.
Not on a leash!
I'm here for my own reasons, Vosk.
Oh, sure you are. Anyway, tell her I'm impressed, but to do business, I still need my little problem taken care of.
And that is?
Which is?
A Taurian general named Oraka has it out for the Blue Suns. He's raising a stink over our activity in this sector.
Okay.
I'll commit my gang to Arya as soon as Oraka's dead.
Not happening.
You seriously think I'll assassinate a Turian general?
Arya seems to think so. Or else, why would she send you?
Because reasons.
She knew the price. The two of you work it out. Oh, and, tell Arya I still expect her blue ass in bed with me.
Yeah, not happening.
What is it, Shepard?
You knew about this?
Can you be more specific?
Yes, like, this, what's
Vosk
this?
Darner expects me to kill General Oraka.
Who cares what Vosk wants? What he needs is for Oraka to stop disrupting his operations. I to Araka, see if you can get him to lay off. And if he won't listen to reason, call me, and I'll take care of it.
I don't see the distinction.
The distinction is that I'm giving you the chance to save his life.
So let's do it! Save all the life!
Why didn't you just tell me this yourself?
Vosk needed to see you, needed to realize who he's dealing with.
And how I will end him.
If I have to suffer that scumbag staring at my tits one more time, I might have to kill him.
Ha!
Yeah, he mentioned that,
That I'm going to sleep with him? We all have our delusions.
Yes, we do, Arya. Yes, we do.
We just got report that the ship made it off Palace.
Husband. Hello.
Shepard.
What's happening?
We convinced the Council to accept our wounded. Nowhere else to go.
Honey.
How bad is it?
More dead than injured. 85% killed in
Ooh.
Action. We'll need a morgue soon. Not a lot of flesh wounds when you're fighting Reapers.
Not really, no.
Casualties are that high?
Our frontline units are being wiped out, whole platoons at a time.
That's a lot.
A single Reaper can destroy 9 or 10 of them in one attack.
Wow.
That's not war. It's slaughter.
They're called Reapers for a reason. And these guys found out why.
Help them out, honey. Please.
Do what you can for them.
A few of them might get back on their feet, but the rest...
Not so much.
Sympathy is about all we can offer.
Any sign of your family?
Not yet, but I keep hoping. What about you? I'm starting to see some wear and tear.
I felt better.
I won't lie. It's been rough.
After all of this crap.
Don't forget to come up for air. And not just because all these people need you.
Why?
Because I need you.
Aww. Love your face. Mwah. Also, Shepard VI. It exists. Okay, there's not really much else for me to do here, so we're going to run to go do other things. I might do a little bit more looking around, but honestly, again, 3.5 hours of lost footage. The fucks I give have gone long ago.
Welcome, Oof. Commander Shepard.
Normandy!
Wait 1 moment, please.
Go to the Normandy. We need to go get some things and do some stuff. And we have to be careful because once we get to T'Chanka, we have a lot of missions we have to do before T'Chanka. Because if we don't, they get locked out from us. There's multiple points of no return in this game, where different side missions will get locked out from you if you don't complete them before different priority missions, which is kind of silly to me, but I get why they did it. Because the Reapers are killing everything!
Now arriving at Docking Bay
D-24. Yay. I'ma just be over here. Making no noise. Pretending that I don't exist. Going to the Normandy. And blowing everything up. And now I know for sure that everything's recording. I can see the red buttons now. They are recording, and it is recording properly. Please don't make me lose another 3 hours of footage. Zoom, 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 zoom. You know what? I'm just gonna do all of the side quests off screen. That way I don't have to rage so much. And I will just show you the ones that are somewhat storyline important.
Because it makes me rage less. Terminal,
but it is not time for Omega, lady. Let's go this way. Let's go rescue the students. I'll do that one first. And also a little extra thing you can do. You can scan, and that's how you get some more assets in certain areas. You can't do it in this one in particular because there's not really anything here, but no, I don't want to go to Elysium. I want to go to Grissom Academy. Thank you! Calm. Calm. You see this? It is my calm face. Okay. Edie, Garrus, let's do the thing. Not really anything for me to do here. And on this one, that one. Oh. Well, never mind then. I'll just get these two. Wait, no, I didn't. Oh, balls. I meant to look at the other two as well. Oh, well. Joom. Joom. Loading.
And there's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser.
Yep.
At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Not too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming
transmission. We can take them.
Let's hear it.
SSB Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
Well, we'll have
this
to stop
Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. Come in by shuttle and get your students
out. My brows are glitching into my eyes.
Can you give me a diversion?
Oh boy, can I?
It's like we just gave him candy or something. Joom, 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 joom. Joker gets to have some fun times now.
Come and get me.
It looks like the Normandy's flying straight. Those guys have terrible aim. Like, seriously bad aim. Good thing we've got the shuttle, though.
Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Let's do this, Garrus! Let's do this, Edie! Let's do the thing, huh? Grrr! This is my grrr face.
Commander, I'm locked in a server room around the corner.
Okay.
Cerberus troops are trying to get in.
Sup! Really? Do you now? Are you sure about that? I mean, are you really sure?
Sanders,
like,
we're clear.
Super sure.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best.
I am.
The Cerberus coming for my students. I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread.
She looks pretty young for how old she is.
Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance.
She's supposed to be in, what, her late 40s?
They've been training for military operations, working together as biotic artillery.
It's dangerous for students.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Her and Anderson are lovers.
The Alliance needs every resource it can get, and our students are unique resources. They want
resources.
How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on. I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Uh-oh.
Damn it.
Orion Hall? Back out the door and down the hallway.
I can do that.
I can get the door open.
Let's
bring them
kill him.
Here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
Let's do this. Save the students in Orion Hall. Again. For the second time today.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
Open. No! Kill it! Aww. I can't rescue them all, apparently. Whoops. Shut up, Mr. Announcer. Nobody cares. Yeah, you're lying through your teeth. That file says we need you alive. How about I just kill you both? How about that? You like that idea?
There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
That's probably a good idea. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take this. Cerberus cannot keep anybody safe. We know better than that. Wait a minute. I know that's getting ready. I don't think I'd ever care this much, but I won't let anyone hurt them. They're my kids. Mine. I wonder who that could be from. Well, that wasn't very nice. Owned. Hey guys, how you dozen? Aw, you have no cover. Aw, so abused. Nope. Call me! Call me! No! Hey, I blew you up earlier today. I think I can blow you up now fairly easily. It's like you guys don't know what I did to them earlier today when I originally recorded this entire session. That's not good. Poof. And dead. Nope. I can do this for days, Mr. Man. Don't test me. Poof. No! Just no! I'm gonna go this way. See, I just did this earlier today, so I remember everything. You won't do anything.
Sean, can you hear me?
Okay. Bye!
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security.
Can you get to her? Can you get to her? Guys, just give me a minute, I gotta do a thing. Garrus. Yes. Oh.
Commander, I just got an emergency message from the students in Orion Hall. One of our instructors is with them, but they can't hold out much.
Are they now? I wonder who this instructor could be. Sup, Jack? How you doing?
Jack? Shepard?
Sup? Don't got time for this, Jack! Explosions! Time for Jack to go biotic! And, oh, I was gonna say an explosion, but then, we got this, Jack, don't worry about it.
Get down, this thing's out of your league. Shepard, keep it off us.
I'll try. No. You don't say. I'm gonna just be over here. Ow. Try, please. Nope. I'm just gonna stay here underneath my invincible thing of invincibliness. If you don't mind. Please just die. Bonk. This thing just will not go down. Uh-oh. Hi, how you doing? I should probably back away from this. Just guessing. What? Oh, hi there, how you doing? There's another one. Oh.
Get ready, more on the way!
Of course there are! There's always more on the gosh darn way. Hi, how you doing?
Shepard, keep them off us!
I'm trying! I can only do so much, Jack. And they went down.
Kaylee said she was putting out an SOS. I had no idea the Queen of the Girl Scouts would show up.
Why am I the Queen of the Girl Scouts now?
Amp check. Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom.
Ha!
Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five.
Hi, Jack. How are you doing? Please. Okay, then.
How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
I know. I didn't trust them.
Anything I haven't told myself, Jack.
Oh, you feel bad? Well, shit. I bet that's a big comfort to all the people Cerberus has killed.
We needed their help in Mass Effect 2.
Bite me, Garrus. Better yet, bite her. Probably how she likes it.
Shut up, Jack.
Okay. Right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here.
Your guys, huh?
Yeah, I guess so.
Aww.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero.
Really? Did you know?
Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
Teaching style?
Biotic.
I will destroy you!
Ha!
Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Aww. She'd be a great teacher. Cruiser's coming back. Also, she's slightly more clothed.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that.
That's not gonna be good.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access.
I can do that.
Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
I can do that.
How does
find Cerberus laptop. It's right here.
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttle.
Found it.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Found it.
The fastest
I literally played
Patriot,
this earlier today,
Cerberus
so.
Seal the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Okay.
Of course we are.
What, you mean these?
Got it.
Ha!
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
Did you work with Commander Shepard?
Yes, she did.
Yeah, wonder why she never mentioned it.
Probably because she didn't want it to go to your guys' heads. And because of Jack? So Jack, how you doing, honey buns?
Hey, let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
We do!
How are the students handling the war? How do you think? They're a bunch of teenagers. Until a few months ago, the biggest concern was getting laid.
And then
you don't think they're
Reapers.
Ready for war? I don't think they have a choice. So all this talk about biotic artillery strikes, it's great in theory. Maybe they'll get it together once they've seen some action.
Aww.
But they'd be better off as support. Put them in the back ranks, helping with barriers and shit. I don't know.
Have you told them that?
Nope.
No. They need me to believe in them. I did pick up a few things listening to your damn speeches.
Did you now?
Not to say, Jack. You look good.
Despite all the scars.
Maybe some of your attitude rubbed off on me.
Good.
I never had a family. And these guys... Anyone screws with my students, I will tear them apart.
Good.
What's so valuable about these students? Biotically, I mean.
They're awesome.
Well, what's scarier than a pissed off biotic attacker? A whole bunch of them working together. It's
they
like
blow
a biotic
you the fuck
artillery
up.
Strike. Any asshole gets in our way, we rip them to shreds.
Don't they get tired?
Doesn't that exhaust them?
Yeah, sure. But we've been working on conditioning, improving endurance. Whenever they complain, I tell them about the collector base.
Ha!
Throwing husks around, making shockwaves all over the place.
Yeah!
Ugh. I kept thinking, damn, let the Solarian handle this. He can talk him to death.
Morden? Morden's awesome. We're gonna see him later, too.
What's so valuable?
Okay,
well,
blah,
it's like
blah.
A biotic.
Like on Progia?
Isn't that the kind of thing you wanted to destroy on Progia?
You know damn well it wasn't. Cerberus was torturing kids on Progia. These guys are older, and they volunteered, and the only ones feeling any pain are the bad guys.
Good.
Stay
Love
close.
You too, Jack.
We'll get you out of here.
Love you too,
Good.
Jack. Bye, Jack! I got this. Shepard's got some muscles!
Everyone, be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire. We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those those guys from above.
A good strategy swearing protects the
students from direct fire.
Just time your shots and stay safe. All right, I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Yeah!
Sir Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you.
Turn it off.
All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Liar.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
They're lying.
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promised not to harm.
They destroy them.
You see the scars, Rodriguez? Come on, take a good look. Cerberus did this to me when I was half your age. Surrender and you're meat on a slab. We're trying to save your asses.
So shut the fuck up.
Yeah, okay.
Let's go.
So shut up and let's go. Oh, I missed Jack. Oh, I missed her. Okay, let's go. This is the part I hate. Click. 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 Run! Run, 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 run. Ah, that was almost bad. No! You are engineer. We do not want your face anywhere. What? Who's hitting me? Oh. Right. You, knock it off. You, also knock it off. They are still coming after me. I'm just gonna go up this way, if you don't mind. Yay! Got my shields back. That's good. That's not. Run! Move, Edie! I'm more important than you! Hello. No, I must get it through the mail slot. Ah, that works. There we go, now he's dead. I'll get you in a minute.
Hell yeah.
Good. About time. Oh, that's not good. That's slightly less good. Maybe I can get him in the leg? Get him in the crotch! Aww. This is not good. Dude, behind you. Bonk! Die, please! There we go. Now he's dead.
Put him down.
Thanks, Jack!
Understood, Emma.
What? Where's Edie? Edie? Edie, what are you doing down there? Damn it, woman. Nope. Ow. Oh, bejeebus. Must get to Edie. This could be bad. I'll be over here. I'm a bee. Ow! Who's hitting me? It's not Garrus. I just want to get to Edie! Just let me get to Edie! Edie! Oh, sup, how you doing? What? No. I don't know where he is, but he's around here somewhere. Is he dead? Ow! I'm gonna die soon if I'm not careful! What? Nope! Cool! Ow! I thought he was dead, he wasn't! Okay, you know what? Edie, get up! I tried to rescue you the old-fashioned way, but... Get off of her! No! Hey, look! There's a dude down there! You die, please. That was not very nice. Rocket to the face! Why are there so many engineers? Who said there could be engineers? Uh-oh. Hello! Ow. This guy is playing really- Oh, I'm 35 minutes. Anyway, my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing Mass Effect 3. I'll see you all in the next video when we destroy our enemies and get the children out safely. Bye!